came and running through the back door, screaming something about a knife. I tried to move into the basement, it's when it came into my sight. I froze a little before reacting, and I'm happy that I did. The wind from Demonbaby's movement just barely grazed my skin. It barely grazed my skin, but it was enough to wake me up.